My name is Megumi. I'm an international student from Japan, and my major is cinema.
I transferred to San Francisco State University to study cinema. There are so many famous colleges that offer cinema in California, such as UCLA and USC. But I've heard the cinema department at SF State provides us much smaller size classes so that we are able to get a lot of help from the professors. I'm taking the Cinematech Management class in which students are in charge of film festival. I'm a part of the marketing group and in charge of the website for the film festival. The film festival will be held at the Kabuki Theater in San Francisco's Japantown. As a web designer, I set up the website for the film festival and update our information. Since I'm considering to work for the business part of film industry in the future, this experience is very helpful and honorable for my future. What I'm doing outside of my classes is helping on another student's thesis film as a co-producer and set designer. Lots of students in the cinema department need help in order to make their own films, so you always have opportunities to be involved. As a director is planning to submit his own film to some film festivals such as Sundance, Toronto, and Kyoto, we use a high-quality camera, sound equipment, and professional local actors. We get a chance to use equipment and sound stage during the class.
Macbeth is coming!
Come to San Francisco State University. Let's make your own film.